You must now be prepared to go forth as the followers of the Buddha did and preach the gospel of Sri Ramakrishna to the people of India. Both of you must proceed at once to Dhaka.
Swamiji, what shall I preach? I know nothing.
Then go and preach that. That in itself is a great message.
Kindly allow me to practice further spiritual disciplines and attain realization first for my salvation.
You will go to hell if you seek your own salvation. Seek the salvation of others if you want to reach the highest. Kill out the desire for personal mukti. That is the greatest of all spiritual disciplines. Work, my children. Work with your whole heart and soul. That is the thing. Mind not the fruits of work. What if you go to hell itself working for others? That is better than winning heaven through self-sought salvation. Selfishness is the chief sin, thinking of ourselves first. He who thinks, I will eat first, I have more money than others, and I will possess everything. He who thinks, I will get to heaven before others, I will get mukti before others, is the selfish man. The unselfish man says, I will be last. I do not care to go to heaven. I will go to hell, if by doing so I can help my brothers. This unselfishness is the test of religion.